Alright, I told you guys a story about my cousin Junior and his epic speech at his mom's funeral. Well, my family was filled with characters like Uncle Junior, and these characters are what helped make CT what he is today. I'm going to tell you one more story about my grandfather, and they call my grandfather Mew, and Mew. I'll tell you why they called him Mew. Grandfather was about 6'6", 350 or so. And he used to do what they call in Arkansas, he used to chop paperwood for a living. And one day, he went out in the woods in Arkansas and he cut down a bunch of trees and put them on the back of the wagon. He was going to take them to the mill to get them, you know, cut. Well, he'd sell them to the mill, and that's how he made his money. But one day it was raining, muddy, and his wagon got stuck in a ditch. And this is the part of the story that you can imagine me, a five-year-old kid, looking up at my mom, telling me this story about her dad and what happened next. Okay, and my mom told me, this is how I heard the story, I'm gonna relate to you just like I heard it. My mom told me that those mules, and it was four of them, four full-grown mules, were pulling that wagon, and it was so rainy, stuck in the ditch. They couldn't get the wagon out of the ditch. They just couldn't budge the motherfucker. It wouldn't go. It would not go. But look, it was poor. My grandpa Mew was poor. He knew he had to get that wood to the mill, else they wasn't gonna eat. So what he did, this is how the story goes, to believe it if you want to, but I tell you what, when I was 5 years old, I believed this shit. You don't have to. I really don't give a fuck if you believe it or not. This is what they told me, I believe. Grandpa Mew unhitched those mules from his wagon. Unhitched them. Took them to the side of the road. You guys just rest here, man. Grandpa Mew wrenched down. And this is where it gets good. And he grabbed the front of that wagon, squatted down, braced himself, and he pulled that motherfucking wagon. He pulled it up off the ground. Four mules can do it. A grandpa mule pulled that goddamn wagon out the mud. He pulled it out, loaded with logs. Now don't you know, when I heard that fucking story at 5 years old, the hair stood up on the back of my neck. And I said to myself right then, God damn it, one day I'ma be just like Grandpa Mew. Grandpa Mew. Grandpa Mew. Grandpa Mew was a bad motherfucker. Just like Grandpa Mew. Grandpa Mew. Just like Grandpa Mew, Grandpa Mew.